शेयर मार्केट में लोग किस्मत में विश्वास रखते,
कोई भी झुकता है। देखो मैं सिगरेट नहीं पीता, और जेब में लाइटर जरूर रखता हूं धमाका करने के।
द हर्षद मेहता स्कैम 1992। यस, बहुत ही अच्छी, बहुत ऑसम एक्टिंग बाय प्रतीक गांधी। यू फील अ लॉट फॉर दिस गाय मैन, एंड द वे ही हैज पोर्ट्रेट द कैरेक्टर ऑफ द हर्षद मेहता, ऑसम, जस्ट टोटली आउट ऑफ द ब्लू। व्हाट हैपेंस इज कि आप इस कैरेक्टर के साथ इतना ज़्यादा जुड़ जाते हो कि फ्रॉम द सिक्स्थ एंड द सेवेंथ एपिसोड यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग यार कि यार कुछ तो अच्छा होगा इसके साथ, अब नाउ कुछ तो अच्छा होगा, ही विल डू अ कमबैक, यस यस वो कमबैक करेगा, यस समथिंग विल गो इन हिज फेवर, समहाउ वो बैंक को पैसे दे देगा, समहाउ नेशनल बैंक को भी पैसे दे देगा, नेशनल हाउसिंग बैंक को भी, बट इट डजेंट गोज दैट वे। दैट्स द रूल, दैट लाइफ डजेंट गोज एज यू थिंक और एज इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड बाई योर साइड टू गो। You feel for the guy, Harshad, because it seems that everybody is doing the mistake in the system. Everyone is corrupted. But why only he suffers? And he suffers a lot. He suffers to that extent that he has to give away his life. And very awesome characters. You feel sad for Harshad too. You connect with the character so. Lot of things to learn from this character, the scam. Considering the character of Suchita Dalal, you learn that it's not necessary to bring up everything in paper or to the awareness of the public. No doubt the scam, she brought about the scam, but was it necessary at that time to involve Harshad in that scam? We don't know who is exactly to comment on that aspect, nobody knows. But she also felt that because of her news of involving that National Housing Bank head, Firmani, it led to his death too. So, yes, she also realized at that moment. Awesome things to remember. Yes, risk hai to ishq hai. Lekin risk kab tak lena hai, wo bhi hame pata hona chahiye. Whatever. Again, one more thing. Chinta chita saman hoti hai. Okay. So, कब तक चिंता करनी है वो भी आपके हाथ में है, और एल्स इट अल्टीमेटली विल टर्न इन टू चिता। रात को सब राज मालूम होता है, यस द नाइट नोज ऑल द ट्रूथ। एंड सो इवन सर्टन मोर थिंग्स विच आई लिटरली लव अबाउट दिस इज के द वे द कैरेक्टर ऑफ हर्षद इज बिल्ड अप। एंड yes, ultimate aspect, if you do wrong, you have to suffer at some or the other point in your life. So that remains the gold stay of the life or movie. That if you have done something wrong in your past, or it's basically karma, what do we say that? Okay, so good karma will always bring good benefits. Bad karma will ultimately bring bad benefits. Okay. So guys, ending up here with the short review of Harshad Mehta scam. I hope you liked this my short review, and everybody might have connected themselves to the character of Harshad Mehta. Okay, chalo risk le lete hain stock markets mein. Let's become the bull, big bull. Probably regarding us, that is the medium levels or the medium socio-economic group. I don't think everybody can do these things. And we still believe every time that stock exchange mein paise lagaye hain to kamayenge. But it's actually not so. Maine khud lagaya aur main phansa hua. So, ending on a lighter note. Karma. Karma. One more thing which I forget to add in the Harshad Mehta scammers. Or what we learn from it is, everybody knows, or it is somewhat easy to handle failure, but actually it is very tough to handle success. So handling of failure results in success, but nobody knows that if you, how well you manage or how well you handle the success, that's your post outcome. Okay, so be grounded always at whatever position you are, or whatever success you achieve in your life. द बेसिक रूल इज बी ग्राउंडेड, योर फीट शुड बी एट द ग्राउंड लेवल। थैंक यू, बाय।